Hi, my name is Russell Stienmetz, and I'm a high school math teacher and also a football coach here at Torrington High School. Today we are going to read Don't Throw It to Mo by David A. Adler. Mo Jackson loves football. When it's time to wake up, his mother calls out, "It's a long throw." Mo wakes up. His mother tosses a football. Mo jumps out of bed to catch it. "Now that you're up," his mom says, "get ready for school." Mo is on the Robins, a football team. They practice after school. Mo is smaller than the other players. He's younger. Mostly he doesn't play. He sits on the bench with Coach Steve. Sometimes Coach Steve spreads butter on a football. You need to practice holding on to the ball even if it's slippery. The Robins are playing the Jays. The Jays see Mo and say, "He's too small to play." Coach Steve tosses Mo a football. He drops it. The Jays laugh. "He's small and he's a butterfingers." They are right. The ball he dropped was Coach Steve's buttered football. Mo sits on the bench. He watches the game. The game is almost over. The Robins are losing. "Wash your hands," Coach Steve tells Mo. "Get the butter off. You're going in." Coach Steve tells the Robins, "I'm putting Mo in. Mo will go deep, but don't throw it to Mo." The play starts. Mo runs out. A Jay runs with him. "No one would throw to a small butterfingers," he tells Mo. He's right. No one throws to Mo. It's time for the next play. "Mo will go deep," Coach Steve tells the team again, "but don't throw to Mo." The play starts. The same Jay runs with Mo. Then he stops. "I'll wait here," he tells Mo. "No one would throw to a small butterfingers." He's right again. No one throws to Mo. "This is the last play of the game," Coach Steve tells the team. "Mo will go deep," he says. "This time, throw to Mo." The play starts. The J player runs with Mo. Then he stops, but Mo keeps running. A Robin throws the ball high over Mo's head. "He won't go get it," the Jays say. "He's too small." But Mo does get to the ball. "He won't catch it," the Jays say. "He's a butterfingers." But Mo catches it. He runs with the ball past the goal line. The Robins win. They cheer. Coach Steve, Mo says, your plan won the game. "No, it didn't," the coach says. "You won the game. You are the one who caught the ball." So can one of you kids, either Jarrett, Julia, or James, please tell me the moral of this story?
Have confidence in yourself.
Have confidence?
You're not too small to do anything.
All right. Thank you.